You want to make sure you take them off and dispose of them properly.
KQOL first responders are tired of seeing your gloves littered all over the parking lots. Well, they're happy you're trying to protect yourself. Leaving gloves on the ground could end up infecting someone else.
ABC 7's Joseph Ojo is getting us more tonight on the right way. Toss your gloves.
As many of us go out, we want to keep ourselves safe. And one way by doing so is by wearing gloves. But how we dispose of the gloves after we are done is important if we want to prevent the spread of the coronavirus.
Rewind. If you take your gloves off like this, you have been doing it wrong.
Look at me. I'm ready.
Before we get to the right way to take off your gloves, let's talk about sites like this.
I just saw a buggy with 30 masks and gloves in it.
I found a glove in the cart.
We set out to one Cape Coral Walmart today.
It's like laziness.
And all over, in carts and on the ground, you can find gloves and masks littered.
Who do they think is going to pick that up? Who's going to pick that up?
People are doing the right thing by wearing protective equipment while shopping, but where they fall short...
Just as important as wearing them, it's just as important to properly dispose of them.
We're going to pinch the center of the first glove, pull it off of our hand. We have a clean, sanitized hand. Take our finger from the clean, sanitized hand, run it up underneath the second glove.
The next step would be to throw your gloves in the trash can. If you follow these steps, experts say you can help prevent the spread of the virus.
Because if someone were to take off their mask and their gloves and just drop it on the ground, and then someone were to, in theory, pick it up with their bare hands, they could, in essence, transmit the virus to the person that's just picked up that trash.
Joseph Ojo, ABC 7.
Another thing to be careful of when wearing gloves, cross-contamination. If you touch something while wearing the gloves, be sure you disinfect it before touching it again with your bare hands. And only wear a pair of gloves once. Also, don't touch your face while you have your gloves on. That defeats the purpose of wearing them in the first place. Remember, you can stay up to date on the latest coronavirus developments by downloading our ABC 7 News app. It's free in Google Play and the App Store.